Welcome to me testing new skincare appropriate for summer. Last year, I have lacked in experimenting with skincare and showing you good new products and sharing whether they worked for us or not. This year, I'm trying to make up for it. Already like our second major skincare video. For this video, I've been collecting skincare since January. Finally, I think we have enough to make this skincare experimental haul or first impression or I don't know what to call it. But let's begin. So one of the first ranges that I wanted to try for summer was the green tea range, which is newly launched by Lakme. They were going to launch it and they sent us like a cute portly full of it. I put like an Insta story also thanking them. It's very nice when brands like send out stuff. Even if I don't know which launch why, I get to try it and review it for you. Two of the products that really stood out for me from the range was the Lakme 9to5 Matte Moist Clay Face Mask and the Lakme 9to5 Matte Moist Mattifying Face Toner. As the whole range is surrounded by mattifying, in summers, my skin is greasy. Even my hair turns greasy in one day. My skin keeps producing more and more oils. I do like matte products but not drying products. If anything is going to make my skin feel parched, I will not continue to use it. That is why this range kind of attracted me to try it, and the face mask is bomb. This is a very convenient thing to travel with. Hopefully if we get to travel this year a lot. But it does a fab job at removing the impurities from the skin, all the dirt and everything else. The whole range is infused with green tea and it does make you feel fresh. I've seen it attracts more dust definitely. When I come back a different shade. I'll be very honest, I've only tried it 3 times so far, but I've loved it. I'll keep updating you as this bottle keeps going down. The toner also has witch hazel, which works really well for my skin. The spray application helps a lazy girl like me because, and you're done. Makeup fixing spray नहीं मैंने carry करा है तो this also does the job. As of now, I think these products are on a 30% off on LakmeIndia.com. You can go and check it out. A big shout out to Lakme for sending these and also partnering up for this video. Moving on to the rest of the video, I've like turned on the AC to high. Normally I don't really turn on the AC, but आज बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी था. Let me go put something on for now so that I can show you the other products अच्छे से. Give me 2 seconds, I'll be back. Joy का activated charcoal face wash. Joy के campaigns देखे हैं Instagram पे, but I haven't used any of the products before. This is claiming to have 5 claims. Let's see कि कितना काम करता है. And especially charcoal products have worked for me in the past. So that's why this will be a good testing for a Joy one. Let's see if their formula works for us or not. And coming to scrub, एक ही नया scrub मेरे को खास मैंने try करने लायक, which is Himalaya का purifying neem scrub. मैंने neem वाला scrub कभी और किसी brand का सुना नहीं है, देखा नहीं है. So this will be fun to try. So one time I used it, felt great. Long term results मेरे को देखना है. This will be interesting. On the similar lines, we have Himalaya का purifying neem pack, the travel friendly pack. Actually for work na, I've been traveling a lot. Yahan se wah, wahan se yah. I don't even know ke kabhi kabhi main kiske ghar pe rehne wali. So I think I'll just carry one pack at least with me in my bag. Aur main hafte mein ek baar to laga lunga skin telling me ke so bas ab sukha pad gaya hai, kuch kar le. Then we have 2 lip products which came in a combo. So pehla hai Nivea ka ye fruity lip balm. The applicator I think aada hoga. Yeah, it's like the traditional applicator. It's quite tacky. Oh, it smells of strawberry sabun. This is Nivea Berry Shine and the stick is like this. Quantity is good. Oh, this is tinted. Achha yaar. Good variety to try. I know that all of us have loved baby lips and have used it for a lot of time. But it's always good to be updated ki what's new in the market so that if there's something better, we know it. Still, we have another chotu but luxury skincare wala bottle. Although this mujhe normal Nykaa ke parcel mein aaya tha aur Clinique aur Laneige wala mujhe Nykaa Lux wale box mein aaya tha. This is Neutrogena ka नया लॉन्च हाइड्रो बूस्ट वाटर जेल और अंदर से इट इज ब्लू इन कलर. ओ इट इज वेरी जेली लाइक. मैंने अंदर उंगली डाली के स्लाइमी स्लाइमी फील हुआ. This also feels amazing. थोड़ी strong है इसकी smell. पर मैं सोच रही हूँ कि इसमें से क्या डाला है for the smell and the color. But it feels really good on my hand. At this point, there are like 10 products on my hand, so maybe I should not judge it that much. Just carry it, use it, try it, and then we'll review it. बस यार nearing the end. I think सिर्फ 5 products बचे. Next is this huge tube of Vaseline का hand cream. आजकल सारे लोग hand cream निकाल रहे हैं. It smells different than regular Vaseline. This has moisturizing glycerin, antibacterial है. I think this would be more healthy for our hand. सैनिटाइजर से काफी लोगों के हाथ के छिलके निकल रहे बिकॉज इट ड्राइज स्किन. देन वी हैव सेटाफिल का मॉइस्चराइजिंग क्रीम बट आई हैव अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फीलिंग कि आई ऑलरेडी हैव दिस, क्या करो, तो लिखा है डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट इफ द सील इज ब्रोकन, तोड़ के देखना तो पड़ेगा ना कि इफ इट इज द सेम थिंग और नॉट दैट वी हैव. Nein, this is different. This is the packaging of this one. I'll compare it to what we already have. If it's the same, I won't open it. I'll give it to someone else who'll use it. Second super hype product hai ye Clinique Moisture Surge. Moisture Surge kis blogger ne use nahi kiya hai? I think I'm the only one left. Finally bought this choto dibbi. This one was for 890 rupees. But poochho maine kaise liya ye? Theek hai. Yaar kapde aur joote mein lene ko itna man kharab nahi tha, because I don't know why, but for skin care and makeup mein thodi chingu ho raha. But I'm gonna change that. I want to review more things for you. This is the dubbi. I think ye kaanch ka hai and andar se very jelly like. Thoda leke dekhte hain. See, this is the texture. सच बोलूं तो स्वॉच में मुझे भी इतना कुछ खास समझ में नहीं आ रहा है, बट इट फील्स गुड. एंड द लास्ट थिंग इज द मोस्ट बूजी थिंग एवर, इट्स एस्टे लॉडर का ANR एडवांस नाइट रिपेयर क्रीम. बट डू यू वांट टू सी द क्वांटिटी वी गॉट? यू हैव टू सी द क्वांटिटी वी गॉट. Compare it to my face. I didn't know कि ये अपने को ही मिल जाए. This is a sample size. पता नहीं था कि they want to send this. Great thing कि अपने को मिल गया, so now I won't have to buy it to review it. एक तो it's super expensive and दूसरा I'm not sure कि मेरे को मेरे age में use करना चाहिए कि नहीं, so I'll have to first ask mom if she's going to use it. तो ही it makes sense for me to buy it. After reviewing, she can continue using it. We've got the sample, so let's see if it is good or not. Tell me if you've ever tried this and what is the most expensive skincare item जो आपने कभी खरीदी हो. But this was our huge skincare haul. I hope a lot of things from this end up working for me so that I can tell you if you should buy this or not. And the purpose of this haul was to tell you कि अपन ने क्या-क्या लिया है, so that you will expect seeing these things in the vlogs or in monthly favorites. क्या चला, क्या नहीं चला. Thank you so much for taking the time to recommend these things to me in the comment section. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, pin that, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.